Hard times, with my people, people, we gon' make it through. About to tell y'all some of the struggles I've been through, y'all. We all been through these hard times. We all just trying to make it to the top of the mountain. It's everyday struggle, y'all. These hard streets trying to keep us all down. But we gon' overcome, y'all. Yo, see, I was only 16, such a tender age.
Ookie, wookie, blood. Ookie, wookie, blood. I'm not on Foxton today. I'm in this place. Mangere! Yeah. Here in Mangere for a few days. And so I'm just going on my walk today. At the moment, I've done 4Ks, done another 2Ks before I get back to where I'm staying at. So it's been an awesome sunny day. Still a little bit chilly while I've got this jacket on, but hey, it's good to get out there and it's good to get moving and get walking. Yeah.
Crib, nowhere to live with problems in the world on my shoulders now. If I go home, I'ma think I'm a loser. And if I call the homies, then they'll think I'm trying to use them. So now I'm stuck sleeping on my manager's sofa, even though I know he's ripping me off, trying to play me like a game of poker. Congested with depression, I proceed to try and count my blessings daily like the fact I'm still alive. I could've died on these mean streets cause they ain't kind. So many killers and dealers committing horrible crimes. Dope fiends, drive-bys, muggers and drug smugglers. No one expecting me to make it cause
it's not where you come from, but it's the destination that you're going to that matters. For me, it's going from an hour. This big guy was almost 180 kgs to this guy right here, where I'm a lot lighter. And so for me, it's going from the place that I was to where I'm going to be. And so God has a plan for your life. He's planned a desire and a destiny for your life. If you have a Bible, check out Jeremiah, the book of Jeremiah 29:11. So yeah. So the destination I'm going to right now is the place that I'm staying at. And where I've been is pretty much just browsing around these streets. I've done about 6Ks today, or maybe 7Ks today now. So I'm just heading back. I'm gonna upload this. So if you like this video today, click like, subscribe right down here, and you can see me next on my next Ukie Wukie vlogging. So yeah boy. Hey, check this out.
Struggle is game, y'all.